It's a sight to behold at Wake Forest University. Hearn Plaza, covered top to bottom in toilet paper.
We're looking at the aftermath of a good quad roll.
The Demon Deacons upset the Duke Blue Devils in basketball Tuesday night. That's the only excuse Wake Forest students needed to throw this party and hundreds of toilet paper rolls into the trees. It doesn't make a lot of sense, but nobody seems to mind.
I mean, if you're throwing toilet paper, what's not to love?
There are some people who are less enthusiastic than Greg and Eric.
We just cleaned it last time.
Terry has worked for 3 hours to pick up the leftovers, piece by piece. He says the toilet paper will stick around for days until it falls. Crews will take shifts, but the progress is slow.
It is going to be a struggle.
Unfortunately for Terry, this tradition won't be changing anytime soon.
It just brings us all together after a big win, something unique, and it defines Wake.
Victories around here are hung from the trees. Chris Benson, WFMY News 2.